Hello everybody, my name's Downloadable, and seeing as I'm having a surprising run of good luck, I'm going to keep this train rolling and tackle some more Dark Souls 2. Now the last one was a little bit short because I completely lost track of time and got into things, so now we're just going to try and plow on, and I imagine this train is going to hit a wall, and I'm going to stop this whole railroad metaphor before it comes off the tracks. Dead inside. So, we start this, hopefully getting someone to ride on the coattails of to keep my luck train a-chugging. Now, I obviously am not in the same place I finished the last episode, as I've gone on walkabout duty. I see you. And I've had a little play around with some things. Yay! I've also gone and bought me a kite shield, which hopefully I can use. Hey there, Sunbro! Where's my, do I have a wave? I do! There we go. Nice. Now, I'm figuring Grand Lance for this bit. He's got his own plans. What are you up to? Ooh, I'm gonna have this. Soul of a Proud Knight. Wondrous. You've not aggroed. Why is this? Why is that a thing? Well, anyway, he's, wow. This guy is effective, I'm not gonna lie. I don't think I'm gonna have to do a great deal. So at least that should hopefully give me a chance to yammer on about some things as I go. What we got here? I don't believe that. Oh, maybe. Who knows? Now, this we haven't seen before. And that's a fun zipline. Woo! They're exciting. I like those. I enjoyed that the first time I found it. Once I figured out what to do, because you'd have thought as soon as you jump on, you know, zipline. Woo! Turns out, not the case. You have to actually push forward. God damn! I'm just in this guy's wake of death. Boom! Van Damme reference. Don't get that every day. Charcoal Pine Resin. Think you add that to get fire effects, I think. And elemental. Ooh. Seriously, bro. I've not killed anything. I mean, on the one hand, that's good. On the other, then really I should do something. When I played through this before, I don't remember those being clung to every fucking surface ever. I mean, I know they're all pervasive in this area, because spiders. But now, we're also going to see man spiders. Now, I was expecting my lance to be more effective here, as one of my trains of thought I was yomping on about was that these guys aren't armored. No, don't switch cameras while I'm aiming. That's not useful. Hey! None of that nonsense. Yes, these guys aren't armored. Obviously, they're spiders, and the man spiders are just possessed weirdos. So you'd have figured that stabbing them would be quite effective versus clomping them, because I'm fairly certain that is, you know, the general rule. If they're armored, hit them. If they're fleshy or leathery, just kind of stab the living shit out of them. Now, where are you? There you are. Yikes, what the fucking piss. I have actually a vague recollection of that catching me out before when I played this. I've started so many trains of is it now? Nice. How do we get around there? Is there another door? I have recollection of there being a door. Ah. You alright there? Spider? Little spider bro. Try dash, then jumping. Why? Why would I do that? Don't quite know why. Da-da-da-da-da-da-da. Okay, I guess through the big gate thing at the end there. Why are you there for? What do you think is... How do I get there? That's what I want to know. Where do you keep going? What are you up to? I'm gonna follow you, because so far you seem to know what you're doing. Alright, fine, let's just go through there, fuck it. Anyway, yes, I've bought a kite shield. Look, shield, it's different, you can see. I know I've been having that big fun one with all the eyes and hands and shit on it, which is kind of creepy, and I've enjoyed it. And my main one was the little round shield. But I went to... didn't go well for you, did it? I went to McDuff, that guy lurking in his workshop. That I assume he's an alcoholic, who fucking knows? He just has a really unhealthy connection to flames. Come on! Because there's a summon. Get back, bro, I'll death train them. Chugga 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 death! Get out of my way. I want to be useful. I need to be validated. Did I do good? Respond! Anyway. Yes, I went... You didn't want to die with your friends. It's understandable. Manhunter. Oh, you're back. John Jones is with us. Yes. Get it in ya. Beware of ambush. Was that just to lure you over so you get spidered? More than likely. That one? Okay. Yeah, I went to see McDuff to see what I could imbue. Hello! Lance gonna give it to you! That's why NSYNC had to disband. What a fucking weird reference. I apologize, that was strange of me. One more attack, come on. Come on! Oh, I love the reach of this. Oh, it's good. I have not had nearly enough opportunities to use my lance. Yeah, okay. Give me 1 second. I already don't know how long I've been... hang on. I'll open this because he's getting restless. Man, spider. But I don't know how long I've been recording. Let me shuffle. Hang on a second. There we go. Sorry about that. Technical things. So, let's go up here because I'm fairly certain in the time I've been gone. No, he's there. Try torch, then hurrah for fleeing. Alright, where's my flame butterfly? There it is, the thing that's clearly a butterfly in a jar that's on fire. Although I don't have anything to shield with, so that's slightly unsettling. Where you gone? Oh, he's around there, okay. Now, I warned you before about the whole spider aspect of this level. It's kind of intensified. And I forget that the webs make you kind of walk slowly, which makes sense. They're webs. It's kind of what they do, really, isn't it? I thought he wasn't dead. Why could I target him? I'm confused. Back to my earlier thing, because... frickin' hell, I've been really bad at actually keeping on a train of thought today. Possibly because I've been recording for... I don't know, around about 3 hours. I don't know. Down we toddle. Get some. Oh, hi. Hey! Oh, I... Whoa! Whoa, camera, whoa! Fucking hell! Could you maybe just not switch for absolutely zero reason? It's getting a little bit tedious. Seriously, the amount of times it just has snapped over at someone else, I'm not entirely certain what's going on. All I know is I don't fucking like it. What about now? Oh! Hi there. Hello. So I went to McDuff. Die. I was wondering where those magic arrows were coming from. Whoa, okay. So I went to McDuff to see if he could give my weapons any decent effects and see what stones I had. And actually, primarily, to buy shit to upgrade what... What are you doing over here? Oh, hello. Oh, I'm glad you're here, man. I didn't know that. Yeah, I went to him to see if there was anything decent I could buy as well to upgrade things, like resources and whatnot. And he had a couple things. So I bought, like, some large Titanite bits and bobs. And I was tempted to give my weapons elemental effects, but then it does tank their base physical, so I didn't. But what I did do was give my bow fire, which is always good, because fire. Hang on. No, what am I doing? This shield. Boom. So I was expecting to not have all these summons, so I thought I'd maybe need to be a bit cheap and snipe, and if I give my bow fire effects and just use standard arrows, then I get burning damage on it rather than having to use fire arrows. So I thought that might be useful, especially as you've got fleshy bugs and unarmored things. Yeah, sorry, any arachnophobes, but again, I warned you, it doesn't get any better. Well, it does when we kill it. But that's me being possibly too optimistic. Now, fleshy things, I feel like I should have my lance to stab them. On the other hand, I feel like I need to be really quick on the draw hit. Alright, that could have gone very bad and kind of... Oh, almost did, really. Now, which... That's definitely a head end. Anyway, the reason I switched out to the kite shield as well while I was there, because that was something that Macduff... What? Move! Move! That was something Macduff had. And that's because it has, right off the bat, 100% physical damage reduction. It has slightly less reduction to other exotic damages. Ah, crap. So things like fire and poison and bleed weren't quite so high. But... You know, oh, wow, that didn't do anywhere near as much as I'd hoped. Uh-oh. Roll me. Oh, I got hit. I got hit. Back the fuck up. So, I thought I'd switch out for something that had higher base defense. So if I did block something that didn't have exotic damage, then basically I can just... What are you doing? I could just tank a shitload right off the bat. I'm guessing I'm not doing quite as much because I'm hitting those Don't hit my friends! I don't have that many that you can fucking kill them, that's rude. I say that, I've murdered like all of its brood. So yeah, as long as I'm fighting things that don't have much exotic damage, I can just kind of tank basically everything and shrug it off. I think that's how it works. Fucking good job. I'm going to wave because you did a bloody awesome job, and I'm going to then toss off some ghosts because that's what... Nope. How many times? There we go. Ghost dick. Get it in ya. Yeah. Sunlight metal because that was a sunburn. So that's all kinds of... I don't know how much I've missed in this area. There's another bit I recall. Yeah, by the way, that was another great soul one. So that's 3 out of 4 done. Isn't it? Wait, no, that's 4 out of 4. I just used one because I'm a fucking chump. You also got to wonder, was that actually a full dragon or a statue? Like, was that one that got caught by the Duke's dear Freya and then petrified and, like, chrysalised up? Probably is, because that would be really creepy. But yeah, I used the Sinner, I've got the Old Iron King and the Rotten, and now we've got that one. So we've got 4 of the great souls I need, so that's cool. Well, we got 4 of them, we've only got 3, but there we go. Sound went a bit funny there. There's that door, oh, a series of doors that are locked, and I know there's another bit with a lot more magic casters, but I... Hmm. Enemy ahead, you say? Alright. Well, you're whispering that... In the very Lord's private chamber, okay. We're gonna... Yeah. Bye. I can't really understand why... Ooh, dark quartz ring. Lovely, that's resistant to dark magic and hexes. That's nice. Yeah. If I just go on... Nope. Here, quickly. This doesn't... have at well for some reason they think I care about using the strike and parry things of the shield. I'm not going to be doing that, but the round one is stronger in that regard. But as you can see, that top right stat there. That's a physical damage reduction, and this apparently right off the bat without any upgrading had 100%, so I should be able to shrug off a lot. Physical is less, and it's actually slightly less effective on stamina usage. And strangely enough, the one that I thought sucked a load of stamina when I used it is actually the most effective of all of them. I don't really know what was going on there. But hey-ho, we're going to try this build out for a bit. Well, I say build, it's the same build, you know, this loadout. We're going to try that. Wait, hang on. I have a vague recollection. At some point, one of these primals or a bonfire somewhere, I might be thinking of Dark Souls 1 or Demon Souls, had a thing lurking. And I don't know why I'm getting that. Yeah? Is that right? Okay, yeah, good. Yep, I figured. Now, I've got a slightly tweaked neck at the minute. Like I have a vague scapular injury. And that just made me jump to the point where I've aggravated that. And I didn't enjoy it. Is that an enemy? It's not, is it? I can talk to you at some point or something, can't I? You're somehow important about something. Can I talk to you? There seems to be a vague face in amongst this. Hello. Do you know, I do recall there actually being an enemy lurking in one of these primals. Okay. I didn't know my elk was ill. That was a bad. Not even a pun. Just gloss over that. I don't know what you're on about, friend. Well, I'm gonna go with destroy. Basically, it's saying you have a choice at the end, I assume, and you have to kill kings and get in place and either keep it going or destroy it. There seems to be an overarching theme with all of the FromSoft games of, like, this shit will happen regardless of the protagonist. And it's just an endless cycle. And it's whether you continue it or keep. Yes, 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 yes. Okay, so you basically just keep going with the cycle over and over again. That's what the whole New Game Plus cycle is. It's supposed to just be like a repetitive, horrible, nonsense-y grind into oblivion, I suppose. Can I go? Yes, let's do that. I really don't know where to go now, again. Oh, but that was intriguing. So yeah, basically there was some background storytelling there about the world and what to do. And I'm assuming that's because that was the... Well, if you follow a regular progress route, the most late in the game Great Soul kind of thing. So I'm assuming it's trying to give you a reminder of where the hell to go. Time for a bit of leveling up, I feel, before we go any further, because I think we're... Yes, I am. Well, if that doesn't tell us what we're going to be doing, I don't know what does. And you know what? My flask is still only at +4 with, like, however many uses. I'm fairly certain I should have had a lot more sublime bone dust and noise. Let's put strength, endurance. Yeah, that'll do. Because now, if I can rock this shield and this lance, then it's not quite as effective to, or important even, to be pissing around with stuff like the... It's... Oh, there it is. Huh, that's not looking like one of the other ones. That's bizarre. I don't know if I should have those with me now. I'm fairly certain it's a whole thing, like I'm not supposed to spend them. At least I think that's it. I don't know. But I'm going to have them with me and make sure I don't use them, but I'm going to use other ones to get as much souls as I can. And then do some more leveling up. Now, it has, strangely, been 20 years since the Resident Evil franchise started, and that's been in the news recently. little bit with old Shinji Mikami, the sort of creator, going on about his Wii game that spawned, well, it didn't really spawn a genre, but it's I think it coined the term survival horror, but it wasn't the first thing like that out there, but it was the one that kind of brought it more into the mainstream. And it has its ups and downs as a series. You know, for the most part, there's probably more good than there is bad, I guess. Let's do that so we can attack more. Pummy says more health would be good. Pummy says more killing power. More killing power. Let's do that. Fuck 'em. There we go. Now more endurance to actually attack stuff. And more strength to do more wampum damage. We're going to put the mace back on. Now, it's game progress time, I suppose. Let's keep on going. Think it is somewhere in the shaded woods. Where is it? There we go. We're in Fork Road, I guess. Yeah. I might end up getting the HD remaster pairing, because you can now get the remake, or the remastering, obviously, as I just said that, of Resident Evil 0 and Resident Evil 1 bundled together. Now, I've never played 0. Original on the GameCube or remastered. Shit, which way is it? Is it that way or that way? That's the way you have to go. There's also a character through the right that I didn't find. But fuck it. This'll do for now. What are you? Are you rats? Are you... What are you? Other than creepy. Oh. You're bait. Well, here I am, with not my spear or lance. Why can't I say lance first time? Having to deal with a fleshy target. I would really like to have my lance. That would be much better. Oh, shit. Disengage. Disin-fucking-gage. Let's get back through there. Okay, well, the shield did do well. I'm going to be cheap because I fucked up there. There we go. Let's get the lance back and see if that will be more effective at stabbing him when he's down. Let's do that. Let's definitely do that. Because my mace wasn't really doing much. I haven't fought an ogre yet. Have I? I don't remember. Kill him, kill him, kill him, kill him, kill him. I don't know what you are, but you should die. Yeah, I have played the original... Well, I say the original. I've played the port of the original, not the remastered one. That didn't go well. And I'm not doing well against this guy. Yeah, I've played the original version of Resident Evil, just not on PS1. I've played 2 and 3 and Code Veronica. I played a lot of them. I haven't played all of them. Oh, wow. This isn't ideal. Yeah, I figured you'd do that somehow. I think my favorite Resident Evil games has got to be the Outbreak series, which is one that hasn't been ported over or done like a HD remastering, and I'm very angry about that. And when you start to top them up, there are a lot. Nope, alright. There are a lot of Resident Evil games. I mean, there's 0, 1, 2, 3, Code Veronica, Dead Aim. I think there's Survivor and possibly Survivor 2. 4, 5, 6, the Outbreak games. Gaiden, Revelations, Revelations 2. There are probably more that I'm missing. Nope. Oh, fuck that. I don't think so. Why won't you die? I haven't played 6, but that's because it is, for all intents and purposes and any other reviews I've heard about it, fucking awful. Come on. Hey, sweetheart. Trying to butt. Get my stamina back. Okay, let's try and block him. Right in the head. There we are. That was the ticket. Stab him in the head. Who'd have thought that would have been a weakness? So, yeah. I'd say for me, definitely my favourite. Mm-hmm. I don't know what these are about. Okay. My favourite are definitely the Outbreak games, but I guess they don't really count as main universe things. They're just side stuff. Oh, shit. Operation Raccoon City as well. Sorry, I forgot that one. But that one definitely isn't canon. But as far as numerical ones, I don't really know what would be my favourite. I think I hate Nemesis because you're a Saiyan Knight. What are you? I hate Nemesis because I don't like being chased through the area like that, but at the same time, that's why I like it. It's good, and it is fucking creepy not being safe anywhere and just, oh no. Whoa! I don't think so. Or apparently you do. And that whole being safe in an area, then suddenly, boom, in comes massive enemy to ruin your day, is a really cool mechanic. And it works. It's just one that needs to... Ah, fuck, I picked the wrong way, which means I'm going to have to kill that fucking ogre again when I get that. That's a ring I need to get from old King Fendrick. We'll get there eventually. Piss. Oh well, at least I got some souls, that's nice. Waste a lot of fucking time, and a life gem, because I didn't need a heal then. Bugger! Where was I? Yeah, so I reckon maybe three, although I haven't played Zero, but apparently that's quite bland, I don't know. Oh, there's also the Umbrella Chronicles and Darkside Chronicles, which I also forgot about. Well, I'm for some reason wanting to chronicle as many of these fucking things as I can while I go. For reasons. This is a different route, isn't it? But the one I just... No, it isn't. That's the one. This is the ticket. Hey, friendo. How you do... Oh, yeah, I forgot there were more than one. I knew I'd seen that stupid run somewhere before. You guys are just really strange the way you move. Am I right in saying that he loosed two arrows at me there? Why that went ding-ding? That'd be some bullshit. I happen to remember there's at least a guy over there. Let's aggro him. And then deal with the at least two to the left there. Womp. And down. Yeah. If I'm right in saying, three is actually Code Veronica. By which I mean that was the one they wanted to do chronologically next. And I think... Now, I had it on PS2. And I think it was... I can't remember if it was originally straight out on there, but it was definitely on Dreamcast. I don't know if that's where it was meant to start, if you know what I mean. And that was meant to be number three, but they had a license or a contract going with Sony that they wanted one more full-numbered... Resident Evil game on the PS1. So, they had Resident Evil 3 Nemesis, which was just going to be a side game, but they thought, fine, we'll just number it 3 to get around this, and yeah, technically, that's one of those actual ghosts, isn't it? Yeah, technically, Code Veronica is the third installment. There's more than one thing to deal with here, isn't there? I recall there's something off to the left. Yeah, one of them guys. Come on. I know you're a fucking... Fine. Alright, yeah, be fair like that. See what I care? I care a lot, but, you know, still. Can you get off of the fucking... him, please? So I can... Alright then. Now we've got something going. Oh no, I'm not being killed by one of these. The game had other plans there. Mainly by not healing on my first button press. But that's fine. It's not fine. God damn, I fucking hate not being able to target these cunts, especially when they're so fucking jittery. Come on. Get him. Fuck. It's harder than it needed to be. Right. I really, really, really wish they port over the Outbreak games, because they are my favorite Resident Evils, even if they're not strictly canon. I don't think you can jump over that. Don't know how you get to that thing otherwise, but still. I think I'm going the right way. I assume this is the right way. Is there anything lurking? More than likely. Shrine of Winter, that sounds right. There we go. This, I did not want to do. I wanted to examine it. I didn't want to use it. Oh, crap. Oh, shit. Fuck. Well, that was a complete misjudgment on my part. Can I go home, please? Oh, thank fuck. Because I think that is a DLC area. I don't think that's actually something I'm meant to be playing with right about now. I do believe that is the... Oh, shit, what is that? Ivory King? Sunken King? It's one of the DLCs, I believe. And I don't want to be there just yet. I will, however, try and do those before I do the final actual story boss thing in this, because I don't know if that will then take me to New Game Plus straight away, so I won't be able to access these areas straight away. Although, whether I'll have, like, all of the bonfires still saved is another question, because if I do, then in theory it would be okay and I could just fast travel to where I want. How did you die? I can just fast travel there and then fight a few guys and get straight to it, but they will then be on New Game Plus difficulty, which is not something I'm all about, so I kind of... Oh, good, ghost time. Oh, Triff. Come on, then. I only want to deal with one of you at a time, please. And I'm having none of your bullshit. Not today. Come on, then. Come on, you ghosty fucker. Nah. Alright. Yeah, sure. Yeah, I try and combat roll. I still get hit. I roll away from people. They just slice up my ass instead of my chest, you know. But whatever. It's fine. What was I even on about? That's it. I know you was meant to do the DLC after the final boss. Like, that would be something that would have... They would have expected you to finish the game by the time that originally came out. And I think the way the levels work, you're meant to be... Meant to be, you know, quite high leveled and finish the story. Okay, it wasn't raining on the other side, but that's fine. Yeah, but I'm going to maybe do those before. Well, at least I'll try. I don't know. No, thank you. I don't know how well I'll be equipped for that. But we're going to see anyway. Poison arrow. Oh, does that mean I'll have poison and fire? Oh, one can only fucking hope. Yes, apparently. And you're right in the face. Oh, I remember that hat. I had that for a while. That was like Kylo Ren, but... Alright. Apparently you can use, like, force and just fucking... Ah, it's the Kylo Ren hat, of course. Ah, fucking... I can see you. You're on nothing. You are literally caught on nothing. Well, that was cool. Are they, like, just spinning strangely, or are they magic-y lightning things, or I don't know. Oh. Come on, Coriolis effect. Get him in the head. No? Well, that was nice while it lasted, I suppose. Oh, I've only got four left. Shitty. Bums. Alright. Fine. Run around. Kill him first. First? Why did I go all... Oh, god damn that fucking thing! I... Alright, why will you not fucking well equip fucking things when I want you to? I know I forgot that I was supposed to... So I'm getting annoyed. That happened before, and it's fucking irritating. Because they let you hold the bow, but then as soon as you use it, you put the mace away, and then you go to just using the fucking bow. You gonna come down here? So I can kill you? Fine. But then, when you unequip it, they don't fucking remind you that it's not using the bloody, mace anymore, and then you hit, okay, I'll press the right button to bring it up. And no, rather than actually then go, okay, fucking pick the thing up from your hip, it then unequips it entirely. So when I end up trying to fucking punch an enemy, which is, as you see, not useful. Fuck's sake. Fuck you, FromSoft. Oh, fuck you, you little lizard cunt. Come here. Why is it so hard to get the jumping attack working on this game? It's not a problem on Bloodborne. Fix this by Dark Souls 3. Fuck's sake. Christ. How did you get here? Oh, so I had to go through all that fucking hardship, but you just fucking teleported. You couldn't have maybe bring me with you. Would have been useful. Dopey hooded bin. Would also be useful as if there was a bonfire here. I assume there isn't. Assume I haven't just missed one through being an idiot, because, you know, I am. Ah, well. Goody. Alright, let's mosey then. Now, I don't know what will come of it, but Microsoft have, have kind of issued an open invitation to try and start proceedings to get crossplay with Xbox Live and PlayStation Network. Now, there's already a... are those guys actually alive? Let's find out. You a thing? Yep. Oh, what? Oh, shit, Dan, you idiot. Didn't mean to do that. Blatantly, why would I mean to just pull the last shot after I missed the previous one? Now, if I recall, these guys aren't massively strong, but... or, they are massively strong, but they're very slow. Oh, shit. Do you know, I figured something bullshitty like that would happen when there was no... fucking bonfire anywhere in sight. Now I've got to go through, a lot. So, I've made it back here, and it's not been exactly an uneventful journey, but still. When? When will you actually decide to let me have this fucking thing? Seriously, the amount of times that bastard jump attack won't actually engage when I really fucking need it to. I mean, I always fucking need it to, because that's why I'm trying to press the bloody thing, but seriously... that thing can't be hit by anything else that this bloody mace has. No other attack will fucking do it. God damn it, son of a bitch. Right, let's use one of these just in case we can get a summon at any point soon. Let's try and finish this up at the top of the stairs at least. Don't have any... I can't use those great arrows, can I? Okay, I thought I couldn't. Well, I've got them equipped. Let's try, shall we? Nope, I don't appear to be able to use them, so why the fuck let me equip them, you stupid fucking thing? No. Heavy bolt. I'm not going to be able to do a great deal with this. You have to ask, why exactly does using a crossbow... uh-oh. Take up my stamina. Or use up my stamina, because it's a crossbow. That's not really something that should be... I mean, what, at the very most, you got to notch your thing up or twist a little handle. Oh, I've made things... oh, wait, no, are you... in or out, fellas? What are you doing? You coming? Are you going? Okay. You don't seem to be able to decide. So while you're having a game of silly buggers. No, can I? Oh, come on. Seriously. This fucking game sometimes. Alright, there we go. Two-hand this. Can we aim now? Thank you! Wildly inconsistent with when you will let me do things. This eats a lot of stamina. Is it because I'm using heavy bolts, or is it just fucking stupid? Are they both back? No, only one. That's good. We like that. Uh-oh. He's bearing down on me. Come on. He's nearly fucking dead. Whoa. I nearly walked myself off into oblivion. Ow. There we are. Cheapness wins the day. Let's get as much damage as we can on that one with my 6 bolts. Come on. Yeah, that's like... Oi. As I started to say... What? What are you on about? Yeah, Microsoft have said, yeah, we should start doing crossplay. Now, there have been various things. Final Fantasy... Oh, God, what one? Doesn't matter, they're all fucking same. A Final Fantasy game... Back in the day on PS2 was it had crossplay with PC on that. Halo, was it just Halo 2? Was it on Halo? I don't know. One of them had crossplay on that. You've got a bit of crossplay with Street Fighter 5 and PS4. I think possibly with Rocket League PC and some things. I don't know if Overwatch will. But there's already some creeping in, more than it has been in a while. Oh, he's getting chancy. And now Microsoft are on about trying to do it with PlayStation Network, which... That's something, if they'll... Oh, I can actually roll with that now, that's cool. Which, if they, they let that happen, will be something. That'll definitely be a rather big step, although... Sony have issued a response, and it's been fairly non-committal on whether it would work with Microsoft, just that they are working on some things, they're open to the idea of doing stuff, but not specifically saying they will work with Microsoft on something. But, you know, baby steps. There's been quite a rift. Here we go. Now, there are a shitload of guys in this bit, and we need to kill them by these things. I hear more. There we are. As you can see, that made noises occur. Hey! Shenanigans! Fuck that. Now, I need to weaken them and then get them near this so I can then go... Hang on. And then go back and kill that other one because... Hey! No! He was next to it. Fuck you. Right. Fine. Wait, there's something else. I hear something else. Yeah, come on. Right, come back here. I need your souls to go in this bucket by the statue. Don't ask why. Got you. Both of you. Come on, that should have done it, right? Or do you only need one? Oh, maybe they only need one per thing. Ah, fuck off. Oh, great. Wonder, right, let's deal with that guy, because he's getting on my chimes. Yeah, figured that might happen. Come on, get your attacks out of your system, because I need to get your system out of your bodies. By which I mean, kill you. That's tortured. Should have gone around a little bit further and gone for the crit. I think, there we go. Alright, why... Why did they not work on the other ones? Hopefully those guys won't wake up. Hang about. Something's occurring. Should probably go look into that. I should probably check there wasn't a mimic. Strikes me as the type of place they'd pull that shit. That's nice. Anything here? No? Again, strike me as the type of place they might have had an illusory duel. Or at least a bonfire for a brother. Ah, that one already went. I guess I didn't notice it do things with stuff involved. There we go. Figured there'd be someone. Blocked ya. Hey. Shenanigans. Ah, oh, crap. Where'd you come from, friend? I know you were right there, and you just kind of magicked yourself into existence, but... Roundabout. Didn't really seem to fuss him that I attacked from anywhere, really. Come on. Quit being a little bitch. Wonder if I can just kill him with a blow through his shield. You failed. You're done. Get out of here, go home. Yeah. Now, much to the surprise of probably nobody, if you ask me at least, yeah. Try attacking. Why would I want to do that? Hello. I don't get what's with those guys. Why is that a thing? It's really bizarre. We're off a secret. Can I... I don't know. Who knows? There's probably a point to that. I just don't know what it is. Doesn't really matter. What would be really good is if there was a bonfire through there. Can't imagine they'd want to do anything so helpful. Are you friendly? Please be friendly. Well, I can't target him. Let's talk to him.
Who are you?
I'm me.
And by whose permission do you stand before me?
FromSoft.
This cost.
Yes. Where is he gone? He's gone to La La Land. Hello. Good for you. I do. I seek an audience with him. I want to get his ring and give him a good poke. Yeah, the Queen is not someone to be trusted. Okay. I vanquished the four great ones. I want this fucking castle. I'm fairly certain that's how it works. Yeah. La 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 la. Background storytelling. I'm going to try not to skip through too much in case you want to scroll through it slowly on the sort of pause and read these things. Oh, goodness. There's a lot. Yeah, that's not really peace, is it? Kinda. Okay. Ah! You got anything good for me? Flamberge, or Flamberge, or Flambe. I'll say Flambe. Lucerne. Is that an actual named sword, or is that a name of a type of sword? Because if it's named... Oh, it's a halberd. Huh. Never mind. A great sword. Cool. You got anything good? That'd be kind of useful, I guess. Also, so would these. I like the look of all of them things. Ooh. 2,500 a piece, though. Oh, wait, no. I should just learn your gesture just for the hell of it. Probably because... Alright, yeah, you're done. I'm rude. I'm off. See ya. Phantom required ahead. Don't be a boss. I'm not in the mood for a boss. I don't know what this is. Are them chairs gonna attack me? Sounds like something that would happen. I have gotten this far in vanilla. I just haven't finished it. Well, actually, I have finished it. I just haven't done all the extra content. What I mean is I... Sorry, I'm just confused as to what the fuck I'm meant to be... doing. Lie ahead, try and shortcut. What do you mean? What do you mean? Yeah. Kind of me confused. What's going on? Where do I go? Can I get around the side there? Am I being really stupid? Sounds like me. Ah, there, I can get around here. That's something. There are things that want to kill me. There usually are. See if we can get to a bonfire. Whoop. Alright. Thought that might happen. Don't know what gave it away. That's not fair. You've got a that. That wasn't nice of you. I hope I've picked the right direction, though. Is this bonfire-y? That's a chest, but it's still good, I guess. At this stage of the game, I really need to be paranoid of mimics. Come on. Yes! Sublime Bone Dust. Fucking eat it! I didn't want to close that door. Come on. Come on. Yeah, Square Enix, who delayed Hitman from December to March and then decided, no, you're not even going to get it then, we're going to parcel it up into lumps, has delayed a load of stuff again already. So the first thing came out on the 11th, and now it is... The first bit is out, it's live, but a load of extra missions or content or some such has already been delayed, which is a bit cheeky of them. Heaven forfend anybody actually... Yeah, thought that might happen. Actually release a game when they're meant to, or you know, whole. Can I get a frickin' bonfire around here? Is that one? Get down. Get down! Okay, I could see through that door a second ago. What's going on? Don't trust you. Don't trust you. There's got to be a bonfire somewhere. I could really do with one. Be wary of behind. Let me guess. Open the door, they all live. Not a bonfire. Why will no one give me a bonfire? Because I'd really like to use that summon sign. Ask and you shall receive. Well, is that a player? Is that a player? The Fire Killer 420. That's not an NPC, that's a player. See, I'm really annoyed because I should probably stop this episode now, but I really want that help because this is a hard area. However, I'm going to stop it now as it's been going on a while and they're gone anyway, it doesn't matter. And I don't want to lose these souls, so I'm going to go back and use them and any other ones I've got and level up and do some maintenance on equipment and such like. If you've enjoyed this, pop a like down below, share, comment, subscribe, come see me over on Facebook or Twitter if you've got anything to yell at me. Or down in the comments, whichever, and in the description is links to my social media and things, and other playlists that I has gone and done. Thank you very much for watching, and until next time, toodaloo! Other things that I saw on it, other than these unbelievably dull-looking tech demos where, I shit ye not, you just stack random boxes of crap that might be, say, laying around a desk. No.